Hey guys, welcome to Path to Nowhere. So we are in the second anniversary and they did put out a teaser and this social media post in their official Facebook page. We'll go through the important things of the teaser and let us start with the free code. So these are the free items that you're going to be getting and the free codes are going to be here. So let us enter these now and let's see what we are getting here. So I still do have my old account, guys, and I can't believe that I still do. So let's redeem these codes. I assume that they can be case sensitive. So let's just make sure that we are doing the right thing and let us not repeat it. So second anniversary. Okay, did I get it right? Click on done, confirm, and we have received items. The second code is going to be PTN. Let us correct that. PTN special thanks. Special thanks. Okay, so with that there, redeeming all the rewards here. And the last one is Glitch Wave Nihil. Okay, then there you go. So those are the three codes that you will be getting now if you check my video out or you check their Facebook page. So going back to the post here, we do have some of the new things that are coming out. Comment and enter giveaway. So they have a giveaway here. Reward 18,000 hypercubes for the 100 lucky chiefs. So imagine that. Please join this now so that you'll be able to get that. That is a big bonus to you guys. And we do have fan creation contest, imminent storm. Also join this as well. Then we do have new sinners. We do have this one is Rise, and we do have another one. I think this is more. See, nice design by the way. And I think this is the last one, which is going to be 000. So don't know what she can do, but definitely interesting name to boot. So with that said, I think the anniversary will be on October 22nd. It's dropping November 12th. This is going to be at 1400. Don't forget about that. Again, new sinners in the integration, and we do have a rerun of Shalom. So for those who haven't gotten Shalom before, including me, I intend to get her here for the rerun banner and the skin as well. So that is it. And let's move to the video. This is actually part of the stream. The important parts are in the back. So if you log in on the first day of the event, you get 10 anomaly tracking chips. It can all be used in exclusive arrest, neuromatic caprice, and expires on November 12th. Take note of that. Let's go through the other things here because we do have a limited sign-in event here. Sign in for 10 days, you get 14 additional ones as well. Wow, nice. And if you go even further, let's wait for it. We have a anniversary a la carte pack. So choose an S-class sinner from a given pool. So this is nice because if you don't have some of these, you can actually get one here for free. Okay, get an S-class here from the following. this is going to be free. Arrest warrant times 10 and S-class arrest file. So there's an arrest warrant together with this pack. Take note of that. They have a lot of goodies on the way. Then after this, let us go to the next one. So we have special order packs here. Boost up your sinners of your choice. Whoa, this is nice. Very, very nice. Then next up is going to be Virtual Rift. Limited time reward event starts. This is also on October 22nd. Next up is going to be Flood Alert for the Rust. So increased drops, city challenges. This one is first top up reset. This is also nice for those who you want to get, you know, more value for your top ups. They're going to be giving out this reset on October 22nd as well. Then this one is going to be a collaboration event, Hikate and Hella's Fracas. And moving forward, what else do we have here? Imminent Storm. Again, this is the PTN second anniversary fan creation contest. You may check out their socials for this one. And comment and to enter giveaway. This one, guys, is a very, very nice event. And also, don't forget the codes, as I mentioned. Please redeem them because they are there for a limited time only. And that is it. So far, those are the goodies that they put out. So hopefully, I will be able to cover the second anniversary event when it comes on October 22nd. Unless they have more goodies to let out, I will inform you guys of that. So thank you very much for staying this far. Take care. Stay safe. This is the Warden. And I'm out of here.